great job, but the journey is far from over. We can't really get a taste of modern Japanese car culture without some proper urban racing and seriously modded customs. The streets of Honolulu at night should set the perfect stage for these final races Motorfest has prepared for you. Haven't shown you all their moves yet, and I believe they're ready to put on quite a show. Expect top-tier upgrades and expert driving.
This is what you were waiting for when you signed up for the Made in Japan experience. Out of this world, customs, owning the city.
Well, you got your wish. Everybody's car is on top of their game, especially your new ride, Toji's Mitsubishi Lancer Evo X.
Yeah, Toji's the craziest customizer of us all. He loves his cars big and mean.
Sure we want to lend our cars to this person?
The Evo X, or previously known as Concept X and Prototype X, is the final form of the Lancer Evolution series. It's the most technologically advanced Evo ever.
Another JDM gem. You're welcome.
Toji would say it's the best of them all. Reverse gear. It has two forward gears working together to make the wheels rotate in the opposite way. Cool, huh?
And that's how you save on weight.
Precisely.
Motorfest crew knows how to throw a party.
Don't get too excited. You're just a host in that fantasy.
Watch out. Hosts can be dangerous, Mrs. Abernathy.
Hey, I got that, Ref.
Nerds, both of you.
Just a few seconds away, guys. It's now or never. is the Mifflin's Answer Evo X with a special Toji custom. And you just showed you're totally worthy of that car.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Last event, right there. You'll be racing amongst the whole pack this time. So we got you covered with a special car. Have fun!